Looking down from 2 miles above the surface of the Earth, it's impossible not to be impressed by the sheer grandeur and splendor and power of the natural world. 10 years ago, in a television series called Planet Earth, we revealed many of those wonders. But today, much has changed.
We can now show life on our planet in entirely new ways. Bring you closer to animals than ever before. And reveal new wildlife dramas for the very first time. But that's not all.
Our planet has changed too. Never have those wildernesses been as fragile and as precious as they are today.
At this crucial time for the natural world, we will journey to every corner of the globe to explore the greatest treasures of our living planet. And reveal the extreme lengths animals go to survive. Finally, we will explore our cities to see how life is adapting to the newest habitat on Earth.
This is Planet Earth 2.
There are hundreds of thousands of islands, each one a world in miniature, a microcosm of our living planet. The struggles to survive on these remote lands reflect the challenges faced by all life on Earth. The tiny island of Escudo, off the coast of Panama. Home to the pygmy three-toed sloth. This is a male, and life here suits him well. Mangroves provide all the leaves he can eat, and there are no predators to worry him. Island life may seem idyllic, but it comes at a price. There are only a few hundred pygmy sloths in existence, and he needs a mate. That's an enticing call from a female. Somewhere out there. And this, for a sloth, is a quick reaction.